Okay, class 6, I have a revision for you for history. The topic is what, where, how and when. You are supposed to do the revision. First question, the study of man's past is known as, you write the answer. Number 2, historians divide history into 3 periods. You have to name those 3 periods, 1, 2, 3. Define prehistory, proto-history and history. You have to define them in 1 or 2 sentences. Number 4, AD stands for. Number 5, BC stands for. Number 6, BCE stands for. Number 7, the major geographical divisions of India are, you have to write those 4 geographical divisions, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Number 8, agriculture first developed in the, you have to name the place. Number 9, dash culture is also known for dash, magnificent temples and dash dash. Now here I have written an, it should be and. Number 10, define archaeology. You have to define in 2 or 3 sentences. Number 11, other name for carbon 14 dating is, you have to write the other name. Number 12, dash is a part of Indus Valley civilization. Number 13, objects found in Mohenjo-daro are dash 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 and dash etc. Any 4 objects. Number 14, 4 kinds of archaeological sources are 1, 2, 3, 4. All the dashes are given, you fill them. Number 15, study of coins is called dash. Number 16, define epigraphy. Number 17, handwritten texts are called dash. Number 18, manuscripts were written on dash, dash and dash. There are 3 things. Look for them, write it. Number 19, 2 examples of religious texts are, give 2 examples. And last, dash wrote Indica, full stop. Kautilya wrote dash. You have to write this. Now I am sending you the entire work. In the form of a picture also. That's it.